Ta-da!
It's empty! It's ready to go. We etched the floor, and now we're gonna use the rock solid metallic floor coating kit.
Bam. Beautiful.
To do this awesome gunmetal. It's like a really dark gray. Mm-hmm. It's gonna make the floor look amazing.
Incredible. Kind of amazing.
It's gonna be epic. It's
amazing. Right, it's so amazing.
Okay. Hi guys, I'm Katie Bauer.
That's not how we started last time.
I know. Hi, I'm Katie Bauer.
And I'm Jeremy Bauer.
And welcome to our garage.
And it's getting a makeover!
So we already etched the floor and it's ready to go. It's clean.
It is super clean.
And we are about to do the Rust-Oleum Rock Solid Metallic Floor Coating Kit.
Bam.
It's gunmetal gray. It's an amazing showroom finish. We absolutely love it. Super glossy, super fancy.
It's gonna be cool.
Everything we're not. So we just have to paint it and we're gonna be ready to go, but we're gonna show you a little bit of the process.
Let's do this. Everything you need for this box is listed right on the box. Almost everything you need comes in this kit. You will need a few additional items, like this stuff. Bam. This box has almost everything that you need, but you may need to buy a few additional items, like a paddle mixer, a brush, a bucket. You'll need your drill, an extension pole, and a roller.
Mix only one patch at a time. That's in bold. Mm-hmm. That's what we're going to do next. Shake it, baby, shake it. Squeezing each side of the pouch. Mm-hmm. On the ground. And rolling it from part A, there's part A, part A, to part B. So you're gonna roll it kind of like a tube of toothpaste.
Okay.
Go, baby, go. Nice. And there it goes.
Thank you.